Hello. The next nakshatra which we are going to discuss is Anuradha. Anuradha falls between 3.2 degrees of Scorpio to 16.40 degrees of Scorpio. That is, the entire nakshatra is in Scorpio, Vrikshik. 3.20 degrees, 16.40 degrees. The ruler of this nakshatra is Saturn. So, it has the basic energy of structure, order and discipline, slow, steady. These are the, you know, because it is governed by Saturn. Now let's understand this nakshatra. This nakshatra is basically the nakshatra's symbol is an umbrella. The second symbol of this nakshatra is a staff which the rishis used to carry. So they never used to carry that staff to create destruction, but they carried the staff that if somebody throwed a missile to them, they could just stop it with the staff. So this is what is the characteristics of these people. It also signifies learning, because lotus is also a symbol. So Anuradha nakshatra people are people very different from Vishakha. I mean, Vishakha was Indra. He was like one person, I'm the person, let me go and get it. You know, I want it, I need it. But Anuradha people are a more the symbol, the god which signifies Anuradha is Mitra. Mitra means friend. So they are Mitras. They don't like to function alone. They would like to function in a group. They do not like to fake things. They would like to go into the real things of life. They are also people who, when other planets are well placed, they are the people who become revolutionaries, who have better idea, who do not want to understand, get after too much after pleasure, love, sex, as it was in Vishakha, but they want to work in a group with the people for a better and a higher cause. So Anuradha people are the best friends. They are like an umbrella where you can go and sit with them and relax. They understand life in a better way. They understand life in a deeper way. They are more philosophical, and they are the people who are the right sages, or the people who can actually do things good for the house, people, town, society, nation, depending on other planet. But this is the basic characteristics of Anuradha. They are not the people who are running after too much into deceit or doing other negative activities to earn their this thing, as the nakshatra before that Vishakha was, where, you know, so they are like a group of people who want to work as a group in a resource. So that is how the whole energy of Vishakha is directed. It is a mitra, it is an umbrella, it is a staff, it works in a group, it has the effects of Scorpio of getting deep into a thing, philosophy, understanding. It understands what Maya illusion is, and it works in that particular way. So this is what is Anuradha. Anuradha is after Radha, you know, after Radha what happens, that is what his name is, the whole meaning of this nakshatra Anuradha. It is a very positive nakshatra in a way, but not a materialistic nakshatra as its other nakshatra, but just before the nakshatra Vishakha was, which had most of it is in Libra and a part of it was in Scorpio. This whole part is in Scorpio and it is ruled by Saturn, so influence of Saturn also works on it. So it is a deep nakshatra which dwells deep and works in a group. So this is what is about Vishakha, my friends. And again, to repeat, if your moon is in this if the moon is in this, in the Anuradha nakshatra, I said Vishakha earlier, if moon is in Anuradha nakshatra, this is the way you think. If your ascendant is Anuradha, this is the way you actually act. If other planets are Anuradha, you may become the path of your life would be as I have explained the Anuradha nakshatra. So nakshatras are very important. It is their characteristics and orientation by which your destiny gets carved in a positive or a negative way. So I would like to end the video now, and you can talk to me on my mail ID connectingmind@gmail.com, my sites Shankar Astro and Shankar Study, and my videos are there in connectingminds.org if you want to learn more on other things of astrology. Thanks and bye for now.